AskReddit asks, you have $5 billion to spend in the dumbest way possible. How do you spend it? Build the world's largest ball pit, but put it in Kansas. So when the tornadoes hit, it's chaos. Somewhere over the rainbow. This could probably really help meteorologists understand more about wind patterns. He said dumbest way possible, though. Buy $5 billion worth of fake money. You could get way more fake money, like $50 billion. Then you could destroy the economy by handing out the fakes and devaluing the currency of your choice. Hate chocolate? Bankrupt Belgium. Want a greener planet? Bankrupt the oil-producing country of your choice. Empty a bay to look for seashells. Call in the media, tell them what you're doing, and then when people show up and the bay is drained, walk out onto the beach. Pick up the first shell you see before you even get into what used to be the bay, and loudly proclaim, this one's perfect. Okay, go ahead and refill it, and walk away. World's biggest gravel pit. Hand 18 mercenaries to fight to the death. Open a bikini shop in Saudi Arabia. I launched thousands of tons of glitter into orbit to give Earth a Saturn-like ring. Not thousands of tons, but the USA did send up needle-like metal particles to space during the Cold War to hinder Soviet radio communications. The plan worked to some extent, but it was not satisfactory and the particles started to fall back to the Earth after some time. Being as small as they were, most of it did not burn after re-entry, and they still can be found in Antarctic ice. A cloud of these needle-like particles is still up there, though. Some of you pointed out correctly that the aim of the project was not to hinder Soviet communication, but to enhance their own. I feel ashamed of my mistake, and now retreat to enjoy my hangover. Send it to the Nigerian prince that is in need. I take my $5 billion and buy 10 billion quarters. Now I have twice as much. This guy maths. 5 billion lotto tickets. All for the same draw. All with the same numbers. You happen to hit, not the jackpot, but two numbers. That's a guaranteed $4 on each ticket. You've bankrupted the Powerball and now have $20 billion. You'd have to buy around 19,000 lottery tickets a second, assuming 72 hours between draws. Buy $5 billion worth of Coke and Mentos. Pour it into a giant pit and watch what happens. Buy $5 billion worth of Coke, now we're and Mentos? Oh. The world ends in sweet-tasting foam. This sounds like a Mr. Beast video. You know how as a kid you sat in the tub and paddled your hands in opposite directions to create a whirlpool with you in the middle? Pay 1 million people $5,000 each to stand in the Hudson, East, and Harlem rivers around Manhattan and begin paddling to see what would happen. I always wanted to see if a stadium of people could blow out a candle in the middle of the field. If the Hudson River was involved, it would probably look like a toilet flushing after someone had diarrhea. In-app purchases. Spending money to get me some of that fake money to change the pixels on my video game character. Woohoo. And you will still not get some of the RNG loot items. I'm gonna put a beaded curtain along the entire US-Mexico border. I don't know why, but I read that as breaded curtain. I thought that would be a nice way to treat visitors. Hello, sir and miss. Welcome to the US. If you're hungry, feel free to munch on the breaded curtain in front of you. Buy a $5 million painting. Put it on auction. Participate in the auction and bid against yourself. People actually do this to drive up the price. Go to the Wall Street Bets subreddit and follow all their recommendations. You are now $10 billion in debt. How do you proceed? Buy a parking space in New York City. I guess $5 billion would be enough for a down payment. What's the best way to win $1 million at a casino? Start with $5 billion. Richard Branson was once asked what's the fastest way to become a millionaire. His answer was, start as a billionaire and launch an airline. I'd buy 1,639,000,000 packs of 1,500 ladybugs from Amazon. Then I would spend the remaining roughly $1 million on releasing them over the Vatican City. Get the printing press. I think we're going to need another testament. Invested on rubber ducks. User, Fs with ducks. Set them straight, please. Step 1. Get Willy Wonka to build me a house made out of chocolate. Step 2. House melts. Step 3. Get him to build another house in a cold place while I go eat the melted house. Step 4. Be poor, but fat. Pay an Oompa Loompa hit squad to take out Grandpa Joe, the damn benefit fraudster. Slurpees. Everyone's getting effing Slurpees. Brain freeze the planet. We get in blue tongues. We get in red tongues. We's the juice. Yeah, just get 5 from the movie theater. Get it in pennies and then pay off random people's collection debt by driving a dump truck full of pennies to each collection agency. This actually seems like a brilliant way to spend it if you have the time. You're being charitable and majorly wasting the collection agency's time. I was at a meeting, a local government office where parking tickets are paid. Someone thought they would be cute and showed those beer cats what was up, so they tried to pay their $200 fine and change. Didn't faze the clerk at all. They just started counting the money very slowly because they had to account for between 800 and 20,000 coins and mark down how many of each since this is an official transaction and a receipt was to be provided, and lost track when the cheeky person told them to hurry up because the line that the cheeky person created was getting angry. No one in the line thought that the cheeky person was doing anything noble other than being an obtuse a-hole. Middle. After an hour of this, the cheeky person left without paying the fine, and they pissed off everyone. Apparently, they came back the next day with a money order for the amount. Huh, yeah, doing this if there are people waiting to also pay their debts would be very rude. But do that many people actually go in person to pay their debts at a collection agencies? Create a new brand of car. New car brand that only has 3 wheels, 50 horsepower, and is made of cast iron. Give someone $5 billion worth of Reddit silver, to the people asking for silver. You're asking the wrong person because my wallet is as empty as my head. Hey, friend. Thanks for silver. Yeah, as silver are useless except for feeling of being awarded. WinRAR. Drops millions of dildos from planes over Africa. So far, I only count 30 responses referencing Toto. Have you gone soft, Reddit? How did you not think of this? Twist, the dildos are used as a replacement for casual sex, therefore rapidly decreasing HIV/AIDS in the African continent. 10 years later, mass hunger in Africa is solved thanks to a decrease in foreign aid, leaving room for more money to educate and shelter children. You are enshrined as a dildo god. Make it rain, Reddit gold. Platinum, please, it's $5 bill. Literally donate it somewhere to destroy the economy. Mansa Musa has joined the chat. A swimming pool of dino nuggets, cooked or frozen. Giant dildos attached to drones that will be flown out to all political events. A pizza party for the CEO of every company on the planet just to let them know how valued they are as an employee. I bet there's one that's allergic to gluten and dairy. Make an alpaca farm. Give it to the guys planning the Area 51 raid. Bye, Greenland. Thank you for watching this Most Amazing Facts video on AskReddit Asks. You have $5 billion to spend in the dumbest way possible. How do you spend it? If you had $5 billion, what would be the dumbest way you could spend it? Let us know down in the comments below. Also, while you're down there, don't forget to hit the like button on this video, get subscribed to Most Amazing Facts, and share this video with your friends so that they can tell you what's the dumbest way they would spend $5 billion. Thank you for watching this Most Amazing Facts video, and we will see you in the next one.